Do you have a white or rainbow haze at the bottom of your stove? Don't worry, this comes off easily with one ingredient you already have in your kitchen. Sprinkle baking soda onto your wet stove and give it a good scrub. Just rinse, dry, and your cocotte will look good as new.